Welcome back to the channel. Winter is definitely here. First day of wearing a jacket. Almost even put my bibs on. Will it start? Some breakfast, let this warm up.
I think it's only like 25, but yeah, I'm not ready for it. So, let it glow plug, preheating time, up countdown, and then let this sit idle for a little bit, get warmed up. I hope it does warm up. Otherwise, it's gonna be a long day.
Dirty mirror.
Gaining.
And a little bit over here, and then we just got the outsides.
I actually got my father, he's gonna come run the 7520 so I can finish up spreading. Because it's supposed to rain tonight, so otherwise I'd stop in a little bit and I'd go start chisel plowing. Plus it is Sunday. I'd like to be done before 8 o'clock tonight. My goal, at least. So, a lot of manure moved today. I'm excited to be done with these fields because the next one jumps forward a little bit more, and if I do spread on the next one, and then after that, in the spring, it's all going to be really close. So I can hammer a lot out in a day when you're close. It's all this little road running, as you saw, on the narrow roads and whatnot, and people in the way and stuff like that. It slows you way down. You had 2-3 minutes a trip, you start adding that up, both ways, every trip. Before you know it, you wasted an hour hanging out.
Comes in pretty handy for cleaning streets after all the manure. There he goes. He's gonna go sweep up that street. Getting the road all cleaned up. With that being said, that's gonna do it for tonight. Just started raining, so hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. Really appreciate it. So if you haven't done so, slide on over, hit the like button, smash the subscribe button. Not sure if I'm gonna haul more manure tomorrow or not, or if we're gonna have a video, but that's gonna do it for right now. We'll see if we do any more manure hauling. So thanks for watching. Have a good one.